Okay, so let's fail Blackwood.
Attention! Prepare for the attack. The enemy fleet is on its way.
Is always
Good luck, mercenaries.
It's not a new way, a new series. Let's fail.
Yeah.
I know it's a YouTube series.
Oh, is it? Someone's already done it. Damn it! Everything's already been done on YouTube, I swear.
Yeah, the creators try to do something in a video game and doesn't pan out like they want it to.
Okay, so where's Lich? You red, Lich?
Yeah, I'm a green guy.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, I love it because they go down like real easy. Satisfying explosion, and the hit detection's great. I swear I'm missing, and it still hits them.
Talk to people with wives.
I love it, mate. This is awesome.
B is to zoom in. Okay.
B? Oh, yeah. B. Cheers for that. I never knew. Well, it's better to not. To be honest, I do it all with no camera, with no HUD, because it just looks great. You've got traces. Do you know what I mean? Like, what do you need? You don't really need a HUD. I don't remember running out of ammo. Boom. I love it. It's really well put together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Triple kill. I love this.
Hey Tom, you still streaming?
Mm-hmm.
Mind if I send you a link?
I'm playing in the middle of a game
okay.
Right now. But you can send me one in the chat, yeah. Anytime. Okay, awesome. We managed to complete the first stage. We're not doing badly at all. Yeah, true creeper. The hit detection is really forgiving in this game, and I hope they don't like change that, because
Jesus Christ,
yeah,
man.
they changed War Thunders to the point where it's impossible to hit anything.
Uh-oh, I just crashed into everyone on my team.
If they change the hit detection, I will be screwed.
Yay.
Hey mate, can you take out those turrets?
No.
On this ship?
Yeah, I took out the turrets.
Did you take them all out, did you? Oh, well then.
How much does that game cost?
Dunno. I think it's free.
What game?
Pretty sure it's free to play.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Star Conflict is free.
Is it on
Steam? Yeah, it's made by the same people as War Thunder, isn't it? Isn't it basically Space Thunder?
Yeah, except this wasn't, and the targeting system wasn't there for the hell.
It's Space Tape.
What's the game called?
Space... Star Conflict. Star Conflict, yeah, that's the one.
Star Conflict.
Space Thunder. I think.
Space Thunder.
It's effectively what it is, yeah.
Space. Thunder.
Come on, yeah, 10. That's what I thought.
Thunder in space. Okay, I'm done.
Okay, someone take out the whatchamacallit.
Nav station?
Yeah.
Well, whatchamacallit and the who's a what's it?
Yeah, you know, the important things that we need to kill to win. Because these guys just keep coming, you know?
Sure. Know exactly what you're talking about.
Me too.
Time to finish my ship. I've never done engines before.
Hey Tom, do you have a free slot?
Nope. Damn it, there's a turret still here, mate. Whoa.
I didn't take out the other side, I only took out this.
No.
What, did you get killed?
No, I'm okay.
No, that was me.
Did you get killed?
No, Tom said, damn it, something,
I
just
said,
thought
I was gonna die.
No.
He was just trying to help with the sound.
You probably have a no.wav ready in the soundboard.
That'd be funny.
Is your soundboard in like a big folder?
Nope.
Like a database of some kind?
No.
It's a board.
It's just a list of files in various folders, randomly hidden throughout my hard drive.
You have to organize it.
No, I don't.
But you
nice.
Must.
And I'm, wow, really? Am I really organized?
I could.
How large are all the files combined?
Come on, guys, I'm not even trying, and I still got points in all of you.
Probably
well,
not much.
But...
I use MP3s, not WAVs.
You mean WAV files? Yeah. No, I guess it depends on what you want to do.
I want to go kill the beast. Let's go get kill the beast.
Don't feed it, but kill it.
Oh crap.
Yeah,
monster kill.
Did you die?
No. Just they called in like a massive squad of enemies.
Oh, you're alive.
Yay.
Yeah,
what more backup? Getting a bit close to that guy.
The pirate's trying to get away, the boss is trying to get away.
Okay, I'll get on, you get the boss, I'll get on these guys.
These guys. That's no chance.
They're not pro-morg. In the words of General. Okay, I think they're all dead. Quick, before he calls more reinforcements again.
I can't put Tetras sideways. You can only put them upside down or at setup. The annoying. You can put corners sideways, but not Tetras.
Yes!
Wow, really? Well, doesn't matter.
What happened?
I just thought that was going to be my kill.
I had the faster fire rate, I think. But it could have been someone else.
Alright. And 1,949 effectiveness points. Not bad.
Well, that was fun. I mean, ooh, I can level up.
Yeah, synergy up, I mean.
Yeah. Synergy, so, yep.
I'm at synergy 5 right now, which means, yep, I can get the neutron zealot for nearly a million.
Are you guys in a squadron?
Yes.
I think so, yeah.
I'm getting.
Would you
now,
mind if
bro.
I joined?
What's a spark
if
cluster?
If anyone's willing on waiting, I'll be able to join.
What's the Spark Cluster 1?
Spark Cluster? Is that a weapon?
Yeah. Missile. I'm going to take those next time and see what they are. They look like fireworks, but then so do the other ones, so...
Fair enough.
Electronic Guidance Mark 2, Armory...
X1... XX... No. Interceptors. Ooh.
So can I join the squadron?
Yeah. Name?
Creeper Killer 470.
So I've got to win a battle. This is so random, mate.
You should have gotten it from me. If not, let me know. Did you get it?
Well, I got a friend request.
Yeah.
That's step one.
Yeah.
What tiers are you guys in?
All of them.
Rank 4s.
I'm thinking I might drop back to my tier 2 so I can try to unlock my dagger. What?
Tom, you have to do this.
What?
I can't invite him.
Oh yeah, true. What's his name again? Creeper Killer. Add. Creeper Killer.
470.
Okay, and then as soon as you... There you go. Asked to become a recruit. What does that even mean? Target is not a mentor. What? Mentor none.
Okay, thanks.
Alright, no worries. I don't even know what half of this stuff is. Yeah, so I've gone back to an earlier boat so I can try to level it up and get the other fighter. Alright, so nice. Launch, PvE, and... So we just did Blackwood, so we'll do Dreadnought next. Good?
You have no choice.
Yeah. Well, we do have a choice. We can just run the same one again if you want, but the other ones are for higher ranks, I think. They are 4 to 15. You know?
I'll be right back.
And then the last one, Fort Muerto, is fucking 10.
If you guys
10.
Want to run a mission, if you guys want to run a mission, because I'm going to be back in a little bit. So I'll just leave the group.
Okay. Do you know what to do in this one, Creeper?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Capture Dreadnought control stations.
I'm gonna go for A straight away.
Okay. I'll stick with you.
Almost got A. I'm gonna go for B. Are you in the XX?
Yeah.
Enemy ship destroyed.
I'm heading for B.
Enemy I'm in the diverger, however you pronounce it.
Sorry. I fly backwards a lot. Sorry.
Very useful. There we go, got B.
Right, I'm gonna go through the ship.
Got it. They're everywhere.
Chill once down. We got this.
So close.
It's so far.
Yeah.
Got it. Badass. That was really good.
Probably gonna go in my Z lot.
See, and you know what you want. You know what you're doing. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
They didn't need to tell me. Red stuff, shoot it. Spaceship. Oh no! I just basically completely dropped onto someone. Alright, here they come. Oh yeah, we gotta keep down low on this level, haven't we?
Ooh,
trying to take out candy. The turrets on the top. Did someone say
ooh, space candy? No, I don't know.
No, new space dandy episode up.
Space dandy? What, there's a new one? I thought they were all finished. I thought they finished season... What, is there a second season?
Yeah, they're ooh, in season space two candy. Now.
Oh, no way! That season one was legendary. That was like the best anime I've seen in years.
Ooh, piece of space candy. Can't say it fast enough. Somebody say it fast enough.
Someone's hurting me.
Yeah, they're up to episode 8 in the second season.
Has he found any rare aliens yet?
Where are the objects?
Perhaps,
I guess,
but has he been able to take them in?
Nope. He never manages. It's just like Cowboy Bebop, mate. They never manage to actually get paid. Or they only managed to get paid once and they had to repair their ship in the same episode, so it didn't really count. You know?
Yeah. Never able to afford meat.
Oh, I was getting overwhelmed. I'm out.
You dead?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's bad.
I think someone else is too.
What's going on?
Yeah, Maka 81.
Nope.
Whoa, they are after him.
You're still playing Firefall?
No.
Oh, good.
We're in Star Conflict now.
Ooh.
Oh, something is hitting me hard.
Does that game cost anything? Bye. Watch is it.
Free to play.
Oh, no way.
Oh, no way, no way.
I might just get it.
No way, no way. No way, no way, no way.
I just finished up my stream. So.
Cool.
What in TeamSpeak it says you're streaming.
I think you might be the only one left soon. The other guy's about to get taken out.
No way, no way.
Now is the time to embody the spirit of Bruno, the tea stuff.
There, is my name more indicative of my actions now?
Yes.
Cool.
Or your inactions?
Yes.
I think we killed all the freaking rats.
There's rats in space.
Nice job.
If oh no, there's more of them.
Are still there.
There's more of them.
Little rats running around with little space helmets on.
Basically, yeah. There's two of them in the same place.
Oh, you're the only one left.
Uh-oh.
There he is.
Lost.
Thank you.
We have no more ships left. We have been defeated.
Maybe you should have brought more than four ships. It's like all of our ships have been lost.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
That might have been a good idea.
Oh man, we did really well. Except for the fact that we all died.
Except for that.
Need to do another one. Is Lich back yet?
I don't think so.
No, Lich ain't back. Anybody else? Nobody else here has got it. Oh well, that's cool.
Don't have it installed, unfortunately.
That's cool, so it's just you and me, man. Let's go back to that first round, because we actually had a good chance of finishing that. You good?
I'm back.
Wait, oh, he's I back. I think I can upgrade my weapons.
Right, let's go for round two. Wait, you can upgrade
back in
weapons.
The saddle.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Back in the saddle.
I can upgrade weapons too. Yay. Wow. Yay. Can't believe colouring costs 100 thingies. Okay.
Thingies.
It's probably because 100 thingies are like 10 cents or something, you know what I mean?
So many thingies, so little time.
Okay. Are you back in the squad? Should we try that one again? That was funny.
Well, that was fast.
That's what she said.
A juggalo took him out with a freaking...
That was easy.
Juggalo took him out with a seat. Boom! Yeah. Anyway.
Boom shakalaka.
Back to the game. We're back and we've got Pito B. Wait a minute. Pito B?
Anyway. Oh my god. Really?
Pito Bear?
Going for A again.
Going for A.
No, I'm going for A.
Actually, okay.
I lied. You know what would be really helpful right here in my engines are sideways tetras. They're the only wedge thingies that don't go sideways.
Pito went for B already, I'm going over there.
Sure. I think everything goes sideways.
The turret could somehow shoot me from all the way at A. B turret.
Oh, those missiles are amazing.
Never mind. I found the angle. It's a noob.
Oh, I love the missiles. They're amazing.
Who has fireworks?
Me. They're awesome.
Nice.
I'm only using them on the captains. Okay, let's go for C. Charlie.
Double kill.
Thank you. capturing. Ooh, they were coming in then. Round two, doing well.
Yeah, these guys are using energy weapons, so
man.
Pretty easy.
Oh man.
My engines are actually taking shape and they're looking pretty good.
Mine.
I'm just guarding this area here and basically trying to. Whoa.
Did you get revived?
Don't think so. Did you die?
Yeah. Can I get a revive?
No.
Did you died?
Why not?
He did. Died.
You died? There's no revive.
Yeah.
So there's
yes,
no.
You can.
What?
Yeah, you just have to get close to my wreckage.
Where's your wreckage?
You're on the right side. Just continue to the other side of the, that piece of metal.
Pedo died too.
Wait, so guys, you're saying that?
But.
And I'm out.
But.
We might have failed the first time for no reason.
No. Captain, we've failed.
Yeah, basically. Just basically sit there and get killed because everyone's dead. No!
And I still had highest efficiency. Oh.
I don't even know what that means.
Your efficiency was the highest.
Yeah, and that efficiency boom. Goes towards money.
Yay, now I can unlock the thing I wanted.
Yeah.
Wow, I've got a dagger. What do daggers have? Daggers have EM weapons.
Why would a spaceship need a dagger?
Because it's badass.
And I've got small stand missiles. Somebody. Auxiliary shield protector. Sounds good to me. Okay.